the training aspect that we have at Wild Entrust, I think, is an important factor. We train local people to become research assistants, so they learn how to collect data, how to enter it into computer, and they also learn techniques on how to analyze that data to get the results which then can be used to make decisions in conservation, which is a very exciting and important aspect.